Hey, it's Feel Good Friday. Revenge seems so rewarding, but in the end will destroy the one who exercises it. God said vengeance was his. When we exercise vengeance on another, we make ourselves God. Before getting revenge or getting even, remember what God did by sending Jesus to forgive us of our sins. He said, if we don't forgive, we cannot be forgiven. So every day, exercise forgiveness. It will free you from bondage and make you feel free.